12 seconds later.
Stoppers really work. I like them because they cycle out the sunfish and such. It's a worm. It's a simple worm with three hooks on it, but makes it hard for them. He's got a growth or something on there. That's him. He's an all right Michigan, little Michigan bass. You are for the release. A nice little one. He jumped out. The second I that thing hit the water, he was on it like flies on a prick. He is hungry. He's pulling down his face. Excited, okay. It's time for a meal. Stopper. He's a nice little chunk. Oh, he got me. He ripped me a good one, didn't he? Alright. Come on. Come on. Oh, he got that sucker in there. Good. I watched him hit that one. Ooh, dude, he hit the dust. There's the bass. I know he's all sandy. He's a decent one. He's nothing enormous. Like the ones I saw earlier, those were nice. So there's our first bass, second cast of the bass stopper. And there's the release.
Hey, I just want to say thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And also, if you're new, please hit that subscribe button because it means a lot to us. All right, thanks guys, see you later.